CrackBerry.com.
Hey everybody, Kevin here for CrackBerry.com. I am on an airplane 30,000 feet, somewhere above the United States of America right now, with my new BlackBerry PlayBook, and I'm going to give the Gogo onboard Wi-Fi service like a try, a go. You can see here, I turn on my Wi-Fi connection, it is on. I'm going to take a look at the settings. You can see the bigger screen, but obviously there's only one network right now. And I opened the web browser and got redirected to the Gogo sign-in page, which I filled out all my info so you guys wouldn't see it. It's just that password. Sign in. And let's see what happens. Do we have the Wi-Fi's? We do. Let's type that baby in. W-U-3-X-P activate. Come on, baby, come on, baby. I gotta download me some apps. We're good to go. Oh, look at that. Contextual keyboard. In the web browser, pulls up the little .com. Very nice. This will be the first time I've loaded CrackBerry.com on my own playbook. And it's pretty cool that I'm doing it in the air. Where I will say the Wi-Fi is traditionally pretty slow. Hey look, my great playbook countdown. I'm beat it by 11 days and 7 hours. Okay, internet working, and I've got some playing to do right now. I wonder what happens if we turn this baby sideways. Wow. Pretty slick. Okay, that's it. I got Wi-Fi's. Gotta go play on an airplane. On a playbook. Love it.
BlackBerry.com.